Into the center, and you've got a broad torso too. So we want to draw from this point. So we feel it here, and then it's like this is pulling the arm to the center. Okay, so there's a sense of drag here. Okay. So we're keeping the tip of the baton like it's on a, you know, you practice against the wall, but like we're actually scraping it.
Thank you.
I know it's just uncomfortable still to find that relaxed position. Part of it has to do with the breathing. So when I said, let your air out, you went, and that helped. So I want you to concentrate now. I think you'll see it here. Mm-hmm. When you're here, you let that air out, there's this just natural relaxation that puts in the things play producer. Now, just keep in mind, if I'm here the whole time, job is to work on relaxing and bringing it and keep it open. And just, you can do, and I think you did a lot more with less.
That was good.
Okay. All right, good first time out.